my hero, my idol, my tennis, everything was John McEnroe. John was my hero. I had the posters of him, Ivan Lendl. He was, you know, same temperament like I was, like him, lefty. And, you know, I watched him. You know, I wanted to meet him one day, play against him. I remember first time I played him, and that's one I'm never going to forget. 1990, final of Basel, two sets to love for me, 5-3, 40-30 match point, and I lost the match. That's terrible, but you know, still, I was a John. You know, after that, we became good friends. When I had time to ask him about, you know, advice, he was there. He was, you know, he was really, really supportive. We all dreamed to become one day one of them, be with them, and you know, slowly, slowly, you know, step by step, I came to that level.